You may think that the best business lessons and life lessons come from either going to college or a university, and I really want to show people that you can also get great lessons in life and work from everyday situations, everyday places, and everyday people. And so I wrote this book, The Cilantro Diaries, Business Lessons from the Most Unlikely Places. I was not what you would call an extrovert. I remember being afraid of the interaction of paying for gum at the checkout line. So I was so thankful for people that really saw my potential, or people that saw the fear in my eyes and said, hey, let me help you through this. The book starts out with my early days working in a grocery store, slinging produce, and then it takes you through my introduction to the tech startup world to becoming CEO of the single largest co-working space in Texas. And so I've amassed the best stories that I've heard or seen in my career and put them in this book. The first big job I ever had was working at Rackspace back when it was very small. And there was a point where I was offered a job in London and I had to stop going to community college in order to do that. And so I had to depend on other things to get knowledge. I think that the book is really designed for people that are just starting out in their career, or people just entering the workforce. If someone picks up the book and it saves them from going left when they should have gone right, that's really the essence of the book and why I wanted to share these stories.